Executive Ike Leggett will kick off 2018 with a series of budget forums. He will be holding the first of five budget forums on Monday, January 8th, to seek input from residents about fiscal year 2019 operating budget priorities. The forum will begin at 7 p.m. at the Bethesda-Chevy Chase Regional Services Center. Additional forums are scheduled throughout January across the county. Residents' participation is important, as it is estimated that the county will face a financial shortfall for FY19.